Mexico's Congress approved an historic energy reform aimed at luring foreign oil companies back to the country and ending the state's 75-year-old monopoly. It followed a heated debate, as we can see here, with the motions running very high. Supporters pumped their fists and chanted Mexico after the vote, while this opponent stripped down to his underwear in discontent, and others shouted traitors, and a couple of lawmakers, they even had a scuffle.